Hi, my name's Tyler. I'm here with the Ride Crush. It's more of their park board. It's a little soft for my liking. Overall, it handled all right. Didn't have a lot of good feel on it, but if you're looking for more of a just a more strictly more park board, they can do some kickers on. It'd be good. I give it a 3 out of 5 on the feel. Besides that, though, with the cleave edge and the slime walls, it was held up really well on the rails. Was happy with that. But besides that, I'd say more of like an intermediate park rider.